in sectors C and D. The part of the train in sectors A and B is closed.
Thank you.